Yo, what's going on guys, CursedToBeGamer here, welcome back to our video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to install custom homes on your Oculus Quest 2. Let's get to it. So first you want to click on the Quest Homes Discord link in the description, and then you want to go down to Quest Homes Environments, and then you want to scroll until you find the one that you want. I want the Krusty Krab one, so I'm going to look for it over here. Okay, there it is. And you want to click on the description once you find the home that you want. And then you can choose any one of these to replace it with. But since I replaced them all with different homes, I'm going to choose environment. You want to click the one that you want. You want to click download. And you want to save it anywhere you want. Once it's finished downloading, you want to open SideQuest and connect your Oculus Quest 2 headset. And then you want to click allow. Once you click allow, you should see the red dot turn into green dot. And then you want to click on install APK from computer. And then you want to locate the APK file on your computer. And then once you locate it, you want to click open. And then it should say on SideQuest, all tasks are completed. And now I'm going to show you how to do it on SideQuest. You want to go down. Then go browse categories, and then you want to go to custom homes, and then you want to find the one that you want. So I want the Krusty Krab one, so I'm just gonna click it, and then you want to scroll down and choose which home you want to replace. I didn't install it from SideQuest because I replaced all the homes with different environments. So in the Discord link you can see one that says environment, so I can download it without replacing a home. Then you want to open your Quest 2 and I'll click on quick settings, and then I'll click on settings, and then I'll click on virtual environments. And then if you scroll down you'll see it downloaded if you download it on environment. If you download it by replacement, for example you replace it by classic home, you want to click on classic home and it's going to show you the environment. So this is the Krusty Krab environment.